We'll be showing you what's been the talk of the last few months. Get your dancing shoes ready for this week on BDTV.
Welcome back, Giants. I'm Madison Wells.
And I'm D.R. Chapman.
As you can see, we're in front of the Lucas Oil Stadium,
where our prom is going to be held tomorrow night. Let's see how we're going to kick it with D.R.
After months and months of stress and planning, the big night is finally here. And while we've been trying to pick out the perfect dress and tux, our prom committee has been working hard to make sure that it's the perfect night for us. Now, let's see what they have in store.
So we're flipping through the book. Yes, there's a prom book. We saw something that caught our eye, which was a lot of leaves and flowers and soft lighting, and we decided to base our theme off of kind of like a secret garden theme, but we renamed it to Twilight Garden. What we've been doing is creating everything that we need for prom, so all the decorations that we bought, different types of foliage, and put them all together.
A lot of twinkle lights, there's a lot of vines. I think it looks really, really good this year. We've been working on the prom theme and decorations and ordering and organizing since January.
All we need to do for the night before prom is load up the truck with all the decorations and get ready for the next morning because we're setting up the day of prom.
I'm excited to see all my friends look really nice and get dressed up.
The most important part of prom night is for everyone to have fun and enjoy just letting loose after all the AP tests and finals.
So, as you can see, we still have a lot to do before tomorrow night to make it amazing. And with excitement running rampant already, prom will truly be a night to remember. Now, to Tyler Brummett with more on post-prom activities. Tiara Spells, BDTV.
As we all know, tomorrow night prom is going to be the main event. However, after students leave Lucas Oil Stadium, the party continues. And this year, there's a change.
In previous years, this was the scene at post-prom. Students would return to BD from prom, and there would be activities like rock climbing and sumo wrestling. This year, it will look a little more like this.
We're going to have open bowling earlier in the evening, but we'll clear everybody out around 11:30, and your event's going to be from 12 to 2. So we just got done remodeling, so we're pretty set.
This year, the prom committee opted to move post-prom to the newly redesigned Western Bowl. Equipped with an arcade, snack bar, and a bowling store, General Manager Mark Schott believes that Western Bowl is prepared to host a big event like BD's post-prom.
We've hosted many, many events. We've hosted the state finals in high school bowling. We've had other after proms, other events with high school events. We'll have our security. We'll have two security people here. Now, I know your school as well has some security people coming, parents that are going to help guard doors and that kind of stuff. So no more for us than usual. I know that Ben Davis is going to have some people as well.
And we knew before we left, we were going to give it a try ourselves. While myself and photographer John Q might not be pros, we both didn't do that bad.
You ready? You ready for this? Ready to see the strike?
Okay. Tyler Brummett.
Yes!
BDTV.
You heard them, Giants. Make safe calls and good choices.
Yes, you wouldn't want to do anything to ruin a good night. Now here's a short break.
What's your favorite dance move for prom 2K16?
I've been watching you at night. I think of you. I want to be your lady, baby.
If your game is on, give me a call, boo. If you're loving strong, I'm gonna give my all to you.
At night, I think of you. I want to be your lady.
I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, wait and see, family, pockets full, Danny, selling ball.
Hey Siri, can you find me a place to get a drink?
Whoa, okay Siri, can you find me a place to eat now?
Whoa, okay, I can get food at the cafeteria. But Siri, I wanna listen to some good music. Where can I get that? Whoa, okay, we got the radio station and TV station, great. Hey Siri, how about we go to like a play or musical? Or the theater, that's perfect.
Oh, we're here, the theater. All right, well I guess we've used the habit of success and finding Wonder Man and all, and we can even find it in our schools. I'm gonna go watch this awesome play now.
Wonderment and awe means finding the world awesome, mysterious, and being intrigued by the beauty of the world. So go out and live a life to make it yours. You only get one chance.
Every year, our prom looks absolutely amazing, but it takes time and commitment to get it done. Now, let's see who makes the magic happen.
Wait is over, Giants. Prom is finally here. Let's take a look at what your fellow Giants are doing to prepare for prom. All
right, what you doing to prepare for prom?
Getting my tux, make sure my money right so I can pay for anything that I need, and stay on track in school, not getting more detentions.
All right. If you had one choice of song to be played at prom, what would it be?
Skrilla by Kodak Black.
Okay. What you doing to prepare for prom?
You know, I'm just making sure my paper right, you know. Trying to make sure I'm clean. You know, my date, she bad, she fine, so I gotta pop out too, you feel me, you know?
I feel you. All right, look. You got one song to be played at prom. What song is that?
Kevin Gates, Time for That.
What y'all doing to prepare for prom?
I plan on getting my makeup done.
I plan on getting my nails done.
And I'm gonna do my hair and makeup myself.
All right. And if y'all got one song choice to be played at prom, what?
Work by Rihanna.
Stick and Move by Kodak Black.
Odio by Romeo Sanchez and Drake.
All right, what you doing to prepare for prom?
I'm just gonna have a set schedule for everything. I'm gonna make sure that I get my hair done at this time, it comes in at this time, just so everything won't be all over the place for me.
Okay. If you had one choice of song to be played at prom,
I want them to play No Fogging by Kodak Black.
I'm here at BD seeing what you guys think about prom.
How are you getting to prom? Are you taking a limo, using your own car, renting a car?
We actually rented a horse-drawn carriage, so we're going to drive down there and then get picked up in that.
That's pretty cool. How can someone be safer on prom night?
Do responsible things, you know, hang out with the big group people, don't kind of stray off by yourself, you know, just stay together, I think, and you should be safe.
How can someone be safer on prom night?
Don't do drugs or like get drunk before the prom or after. Don't do that, that's bad. Drive safely. If you can get transportation, that's the best idea. Travel as a group.
What's your favorite prom memory?
Well, I went as a freshman because my boyfriend was a senior and now he's going with me my senior year. But my favorite prom memory was probably going as a freshman because it was really cool to see how the upperclassmen treated it and to know how we should treat it as upperclassmen.
How are you getting to prom?
I'm probably just going to drive.
Could you hit the dab for us?
Oh, God.
Where are you going for dinner on prom night?
I don't even know, to be honest.
You should get that figured out.
Yeah, I know. Probably got a Taco Bell.
How are you getting to prom?
I think my mom's taking me to go take pictures, and then our group of friends are going to go in one car to the Ram, and then we're going to go to the Lucas Oil in that car again.
How can someone be safer on prom night?
I think it's all about choices and the group that you stay with. I feel like if you just chose the right group, you'd be good.
What kind of dance moves do you expect to see at prom?
I think the classics, like the robot.
How are you getting to prom?
I'm actually driving there.
Could you hit the dab for us?
Yeah, give me a second. I gotta set it up. You gotta pipe me up. I gotta go like this.
So how are you getting to prom?
My boyfriend is driving us and we're going with a group of friends.
Awesome. Could you hit the dab for us?
Like right now?
Yeah. Where are you going for dinner on prom night?
Weber Grill, downtown.
What kind of dance moves do you expect to see at prom?
Anything popular. People go with the masses, so anything popular we'll be doing.
So for you, what's the most important part of the night?
Just having fun. I mean, it's all about having fun.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey, good shit on the helmets. Legacies, family. Wait and see, panda. Pocket swoop, Danny.
Rain or shine, prom will still be on. Here's Shamaya with our weather.
Thanks, Sadie. It's prom weekend, Giants, but we'll also see a few showers throughout the week. Today will be a high of 71, sunny, with a few clouds in the afternoon, with a low of 53. Saturday, for the prom forecast, periods of rain with a high of 60 and an 80% chance of rain with a low of 43. Sunday, 66, mostly sunny skies with a low of 51. Monday, rain showers in the morning with a high of 67, rain evolving more in the evening with a low of 51. Tuesday, rain showers early with some sunshine later in the day, the high of 71 and a low of 51. Wednesday is a high of 74, partly cloudy skies, low of 51. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a high of 76. Few showers developing in the evening with a low of 59. Have a safe, fun prom weekend. Shamaya Murphy, BD TV.
Happy Friday, Giants. I'm Michaela McLaren here with your weekly sports update. As you all know, our school year is quickly coming to an end, and so is our spring sports. Now, let's take a look at our Giant athletes.
Girls varsity tennis advances the second round of county with a 5-0 victory this past Monday over Decatur. Softball lost to Warren this past Monday, ending with a final score of 5-2. Our boys track team have been doing an outstanding job with bringing home the wins. Christian Powell took county in the 100-meter and 200-meter dash on Wednesday night. Also making moves is Jordan Wilkerson with 6'8 on the pole and Pompey Coleman as the 2016 Marion County Discus Champ. Keep up the good work, Giants.
Right. Christine, Tyler.
Hey, what's there.
Up? Hey, what's up? It's a nice spot.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think anyone would.
What was that? What was that?
What the heck?
Whoa! Oh my god.
Whoa.
Whoa.
She's not even here anymore.
Whoa.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stand him right there. Oh, God, come on, come on, go.
Oh, God, go.
Go.
What's this? hold up, wait. What happened to Christina?
Oh my God, I think she's still in there. She must still be in there.
I'm not going back in there.
Yeah, me neither.
You're lost, right, man.
Whoa, this place is scary.
Have you heard about the legend about the girl falling off the catwalk?
I didn't hear anything about that.
They said her spirit is still in
there. What, some girl?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh.
Holy.
What is it?
It ain't nothing. See, look, I can see it on the camera. It's just a little mannequin thing. Oh my God! Oh, take this, go! Just
go, you sure? Oh God. Tyler! Tyler, where'd you go? Tyler.
Prom is a very unforgettable experience.
So just please be safe.
And remember,
if it's about you and me, it's on BDTV.